me that, you know, if you're speaking and you start to get that way and you feel your emotions coming over you, that you should pick out somebody in the crowd that, you know, you should imagine that person standing there with their pants down. Say, Joey, if you don't mind.
If it happens, I'm looking at you, bro. I'm just going to take you back to, we'll just say 1998. And it had to be one of the first times we met. I was dropping April off, and I just went in for a kiss. And the family pulled up behind me. So for the first 2 years of mine and Angel's relationship, by the way, I'm April, that's Angel's older sister's husband. For the first 2 years of mine and Angel's relationship, I was known as Frenchie. I suppose she thought I was French kissing April. We were just discussing the Bible, things of that nature. But I did meet one of the coolest girls I've ever met in my whole entire life. Joey's pants are falling down as we speak. A long time ago, and it has been nothing but a pleasure, and it's really, really, really cool to see Jelly as happy as she is. And Angel, I love you a whole lot, and I'm really, really proud of you. I'm proud of you as well. Joey, your dad already pulled the God card, so I'm gonna too. In Proverbs 23, it's 23 in my Bible. You may look in your Bible and not find it. It's a man that finds a wife, finds a good thing, and finds favor with the Lord. And man, I cannot, in my life, I can't more agree with a verse in the Bible than that. And I know for a fact with Angel, you found a huge favor with the Lord. And you guys are awesome together. And I'm really proud of you. And I told Angel this earlier today, in handwriting form, because I would have cried if not. But if you hurt her, I will pounce on you like a lion. Like a lion on a deer. I will. But anyway, man, if you don't know Angel and Joey, get to know them, because they're two great people. And I'm really, really excited about what your life's going to hold and what God's going to do with you too. And Joey, I love you, brother. And Angel, I love you too. You guys are awesome. Love you.